The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Pokemon is owned by Nintendo, Game Freak, and a bunch of other big companies that will most likely sue me. Please support the official release.
Okay, is this thing on? Hang on a second. There we go. Yo, cuz, heard you were moving to Alola! No, listen, because I don't trust your mom, and I'm pretty sure she's a drug addict, I'm gonna have to make you a passport. Now I know we're cousins and all, but what was your name again? Oh right, now I remember. It's generic lead, wasn't it? Now what do you look like? Because, well, once again, I know we're cousins, but I forget what you look like, and I do not have a picture of you. I have never had a single picture of you, so I'm gonna need one. I need you to tell me what you look like. Like it, huh? You really do live up to your name. Well, that's all the information I didn't have, yet I should have known that I needed. See you in Alola, cousin! Wait, am I not wearing a shirt? Oh crap, I've been recording this whole thing shirtless.
Meanwhile...
Nibby, if we get out of this, I swear to Arceus, I'm going to wear you like a scarf.
Huh? We found you, little girl. You're trapped. Now we can put you on death row. That's something we can legally do, right? Abridged.
Several months later.
Ah, smell that cocaine. I mean, Alolan breeze. Hey, albino Meowth. Go get generic Lead's lazy ass out of bed for me, will ya?
Hey, protagonist, wake up!
Wake up! Kid, you done?
So you're ready to see some Alolan Pokemon?
No, actually. I came because you said that we had family here, which so far seems to be the only method of finding my non-existent dad.
Yo, what up, bitches?
How did he even get in our house?
Hey, cousin, would he go get a free murder animal? I mean, Pokemon?
Yeah, goodbye forever, Mom.
Professor, have you seen my mommy lately?
No, kid, but don't be surprised if when you see her, she tells you you're going to have a sibling and then starts crying.
What was that about?
It's nothing. Now go find the kahuna.
I don't know what that is, but I'll go look for it anyway. Hey, a random girl walking into the forest. I'm gonna make the assumption that she's the kahuna.
Oh my god, I hate stairs.
Okay. Fine, I'll let you out of the bag for a little bit. I guess it couldn't do too much harm to just let you out for a few minutes. Damn it, Nibby! Hey, random stranger, can you go get that Cosmog for me?
Is this one scene gonna sum up your entire personality?
Probably.
Who builds a bridge like this? This is a literal death trap!
Don't worry, Living Fart Cloud. I'll save you by crouching over you and not doing anything.
Thank you.
Oh my god. That really wasn't a Alolan breeze.
Sorry about Nebby. He thinks he's Goku.
What you're seeing now is my normal state.
I noticed.
By the way, I think this stone is yours.
Actually, I've never seen that stone. I mean, yes, that's totally my stone. I'll just take that off your hands. Ha 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 ha.
Hey, kids, what you been up to? Were you two, like, making out or something?
No, Professor, that's ridiculous. I got rescued by an electric Jesus bird.
Okay.
Hello, mate. I'm the Kahuna.
Soy, why'd I need to find you again?
So I could give you a Pokemon.
And I'm down. These are the Pokemon you can choose from. Rowlet, Litten, and Popplio.
Which starter will generic lead pick? Find out on the next episode of Pokemon Sun Abridged.
Zorn.